Are you scared to go to London?
That they win. Nope.
Are you scared to go to London?
Nope.
That's a powerful statement.
And I'm a powerful woman.
I love that. Any message to Ariana? Because I know she's...
Ariana's my sister. I love her. And I love the people of the UK. And I'm devastated by the news. It's heartbreaking.
Look, I pray for safety for you and your clique.
Thank you.
All right. Don't let them win. Jake, you can't go that far.
Oh, sorry.
Did you get a good picture of me?
Oh, yeah.
Wait, not with this bag.
Would you perform in Manchester?
Of course I'm going to perform in my Manchester fans.
They deserve it. Maybe schedule something on the tour through there as soon as possible to go show them love.
I will go there in 2018.
Thank you. Beautiful.
You have any thoughts on Donald Trump?
No, no thoughts.
Okay.
Nicki Minaj. I deserve it. I've never met you. This is amazing. You're awesome.
Thank you. You're awesome too.
I feel the vibe. and you definitely killed it. What's up with that face match? You think that should go in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame? Real talk.
Yes, of course it should.
All right, blessings, my girl. We'll see you.
I was just joking, you know, but I didn't know. Someone's going to try and say,
it's all right.
Sorry, sir.
Good.
Go up to the second level and back in.
Okay.
Are you checking in?